Now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask you to please rise and remove your caps.